All right, let's keep this Hollow Knight train rolling. Don't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. This mouse cursor should really go away when I activate the controller. Map dude just humming along. All right, when I finished yesterday, ah crap, I do this every time, always. Not set up my technical stuff, right? Someday I'll get it. Alright. Last time we finished, I just died to a boss. And I really want to get back in there and beat that boss. So that is what we are going to do. Boss also seemed rather difficult, from what I could tell. What's the... You turd. I should really build up some focus before I go in that boss room. I don't know what kind of chance I have for that. Is this guy gonna come back? Oh, jerk. He didn't take many hits though, that's for sure. That's for sure. He's just right over here. That's gotta be the same one. It's like so close. It's gotta be the map guy next to that save point I just started from. Well, at least I can get my souls back. Or Geo. Sorry. Oh yeah, I did get up there. And it was a locked door. Yeah. Okay, so this guy summons little dudes, which is rough. Is there any merit to just going aggro on him? As my souls are always in front of the door, there's no, my Geo, sorry, are in front of the door, then there's no harm in, like, there's no fear of losing Geos. I guess if I were to die on this guy in this room, that's how I could lose Geos. He seems pretty unthreatening at the moment. Hold on a second. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Sorry, I thought something messed up. Hopefully, my body will spawn. Not mean to do that. Still be here? Yeah. Okay. I got into a pretty good rhythm in the middle of that fight last time, so let's give that a shot. I call shenanigans on some of this business. I got that sooner than it looked like. Change out my thingy majigs. That would also help. I think having the longer nail would help. I don't need the compass for this fight. I don't need that. I don't need that. And I can get that. And this. What's the one that lets you not? This one. There could be merit to that. So that adds four, and that adds two more. That's a lot of freaking hits. If I'm not going to be healing, might be a good way to go, actually. Thing I got to keep in mind is my reach on my nail is shorter now. That's the one drawback. And if I get hit by this guy, I'm just boned. So I'm not even going to try and fight him. This guy, hopefully I can do... Well, that sucked. 4, 5, 6. I still have 4 extra, but... It's still a waste. Still a waste. Alright. I still think this is the way to go. Thank you. Boom. Just went a lot more aggro. So is that an actual boss? I should at least see if I can hit that switch. That might be someone who respawns. That would be unfortunate. Yep, why not? Shades. Okay. Why not? More powerful thingamajang. Let's go. Switch our charms back. I want compass and that one. I remember what I had before. Oh yeah, the more soul thing. Yeah, I really like this, the Mark of Pride, but oh, I can. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. If I get, what is it, six more? Some, if I get a handful more charms, then I can get a new slot. But I don't know if I'm quite within striking distance of that yet. Of money. That's my favorite charm. One that just makes me not have to pick up money. Hands down. Oh, hey! Not sure what that is. Due diligence, making sure I've got everything mentally mapped out in my head. These guys are real jerks. Door. apparently an exit here. Oh, it's down below, behind that locked door. Got it. Apparently glass there. Oh, geez, okay. Not expecting that. He doesn't summon the little shits, this will be not bad. Still didn't play that great, but that looks breakable up there. That room. There's gotta be a bench up here, right? Dude, that was sick. I nailed that fight. That was sick, man. All right. Enough goofing around. Heyo, there's that glass. I feel there's not going to be bench because they're making so many shortcuts. I like these. Part of me almost wants to go back just to stash my money. Why not? That's a time to heal. Okay. Since this guy's so far away from bench, I'm gonna do this the safe way, and I've gained so many souls. Go collect my geo. Is that actually gonna open up a thingamajing? Might. You know? Alright, let's go see what we can do with our souls. Our geo. I'll get it right eventually. I will get it right eventually. Oh yeah, that was a short time trick. You dickwad. Can get those back. Question now. Do I go spend them? Spank them? This is a large freaking area. Decisions. We're going to go back. Go find that relic shop dude. It looks like he's just kind of straight down. Sell some of these things I picked up. Thank you. is this exit to the right? Is that something I can do? It is. I feel like there was something preventing me. Yeah, it's a door. It's a door. Always with the doors. I wonder if these things are only for money, like if there's any reason to.
Velmi Ardred.
There's any reason to hang on to them.
Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred.
Ooh. Been a long week, folks.
Oh, Paul. Velmi Ardred.
But I have tomorrow off, so it'll be okay.
Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Oh, Paul. Velmi Ardred.
I just got about 4,000. I think it was 9,000 for the new notch. So that'll... 900. So that'll leave me almost 3,000 to buy things. That should be more than enough. And then I'll deposit whatever's left in the bank. In the bank. While I'm down here, I'm just gonna remind myself if to the right was a dead end. I think, oopsies. Oopsies. Dead end. Definitely a dead end. Mm-hmm. That room's actually pretty quick to travel through. Okay. Queen's Station. Actually, I might have to. If that path is truly blocked off in the crossroads. I may need to get to that shop via the City of Tears. That would be most unfortunate. But I think that's actually how it's going to be.
Destio! Geo!
Never mind, I have nothing in there.
Kalala.
I have nothing. I am broke. I wonder if that guy in the middle there ever gives me anything for filling out his dumb journal. Well, that was a waste of time. Let's go to Dirtmouth first. Because it doesn't really matter. She has anything? Probably doesn't.
Bafanada.
Yep. I don't think I've saved any worms, but let's go check anyway. Oh no, I should still be able to get there, it's just I have to take a different route. That'll be okay. Have I saved any more? No. That looks like a big old nope. Big old nope. Oopsies. I do that a lot. Actually,
Patamas Geo.
So cheap. Okay, it just leaves those. Alright, now for the main event. Here, see if I can traverse to the right. I'm gonna go right, up, right, down, right. Okay, so I can get here this way. Slightly longer way, but still not that bad. Alright, let's do some shopping. Oh, I only need two more? No problemo. Yep. You know what? Let's get this one. Kind of tempted to get both. The Charm Notch, the big prize. Need 25 charms. You know, let's go ahead and get this. It's cheap. That extra notch. All right. That seems useful. Adventuring mode, I'll just have the longer thing. I'll have more flexibility for bosses. Go stock this Geo, and then back to the boss. That was pretty pro. Getting good at that. Alright. Back to the City of Tears. Thank you. back to the other bench. Time to mess around, except for I went the completely wrong way. Yep. Wait. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, I need to take a restroom break, then we're going to equip some new charms, and then we will try this boss. This boss is going down. Be right back. I have returned. Alright, what do we want to equip for this boss? Definitely do not need either of those, any of those. Kind of like the idea of the longer nail. The main question is, do we want to try any of these things? I'm not convinced I can get to the boss without taking much damage. I think it would be better... do stuff like this. Give me healing opportunities. Part of me is kind of tempted to do this thing. If I do that, what do we look like? That could be interesting. Right. So this set is kind of like, oh, that could be good too. Mm-hmm. this set is kind of like getting ready for the long fight. The main one I'm questioning is this guy. Could put on the grub song and maybe that one? Let's try that. Okay. I think I remember how to get there. No need to fight you. So I just got regular length nail. I don't even have to fight this guy. Oh my goodness. I completely bungled all that. Alright, I know there are a lot of shortcuts. Go. No idea how I got through that without getting hit. I'll take it. So if I heal faster, gaining a lot on, I put a lot right here. Gaining some on both damage taken and damage done. Wrong way. Easy. Switched up my strategy, switched up my stuff. Ah! Maybe he's not dead. He ain't dead. Totally ain't dead. Now he's dead. I feel pretty confident in saying he's dead now. Ground pound. Waiting that one for a while. Still feel like there's a double jump or something that I need. Heyo. I want to save the dude. Yeah. So, I guess this isn't the path to the Dreamer at all. I've been here. Thank you. Saw that coming the second I jumped. Yes, I do want to go down here. Alright. Hoorah. Alright. So yeah, I did the stuff. Okay. So, both of the areas to the right were locked doors. I kind of don't want to go back and do a full explore until I have the double jumpy thing. Like, I know there are some places that will use the ground pound, but I don't really see the point because it's going to be few. I say we just go down to that sewer place, right? Should also go check out that black shell thing, whatever it is. First, need to. Oh, I do want that one still on. Compass, gathering swarm. I guess the other kind of useful one would be. Where is it? Starward shell. I think I'll go with that, though. The old standby. Okay. You know, let's just go down to the waterways. Let's just do it. At some point, we'll have to do a pretty grand retread of the world. That day is not today. Brava! Alright, see what the waterways got for us. Classic conundrum, left or right? I'm gonna go left. Ew, that's a bench. I'm gonna guess that's bad water. Thank you. It's just a little crooked. Okay, this place is gonna be a thing. Going to be a thing. I have a feeling there's gotta be something that lets me go through water. Oh, or this is not bad water. It never goes away. Back there. Got it. Can I heal in the water? I cannot. Is this a mask shard? Yes, it is. Alright, it'd be great to get another thing of health. Oh, really? There's no way up from this? Hey buddy, come over here, come over here. You know you want to help. Sucks. That's doable. Is it worth the time, though? I don't know. I want the map, guy. Just want the map. Looks like I may not be able to get here. Oh! Or I can open it by killing everything. You know, you could be in a whole lot more convenient places than this. From. Well, that's weird. Okay, well, I got a good little peek at that area. Looking at the map, it's not as like convoluted as it appeared. But I think within those areas there were some things I didn't quite see. So yeah, we're gonna, since I'm right near this bench, that's actually quite handy. I'm going to go up and rest on that bench and call it a session. And next time, I'll continue to explore the Royal Waterways. That had to have just opened up, right? I don't know. Either way, that's gonna do it for this part of the Hollow Knight. Still digging it. Very much so. We're making progress. We are making progress. But that's going to do it for this part. And we will thank you for watching. And we will see you next time. If I can figure out how to do this. Peace.